The original Saint Nicholas was born in Turkey in the 4th century. He became widely known for his generosity to the poor. He is also, of course, the patron saint of children. In 16th century Holland, Dutch children would place their wooden shoes by the hearth in hopes they would be filled with a treat by Saint Nicholas, which became Sinterklaas and anglicized to Santa Claus. In 1822, Clement Seymour composed his famous poem, A Visit from Saint Nick, which was later published as The Night Before Christmas. Moore is credited with creating the modern image of Santa Claus as a jolly fat man in a red suit. Children all over America descend on neighborhood malls to sit on what is probably an underpaid, overfed, soon-to-be unemployed man's lap to beg for Easy Bake Ovens, Tickle Me Elmos, and Red Ryder 200-shot range model air rifles with the scope on top. Santa couldn't care less what the ankle biters want, but he's paid to do just that.